American singer Sean Patrick Stockman was born on 26 September 1972 in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, and is best known for being a member of the group Boyz II Men, which found great success in the 1990s. Stockman is also part of the television show The Sing-Off, on which he works as a judge alongside Ben Folds and Jewel Kilcher. All of his efforts have helped put his net worth to where it is today. So, just how rich is Sean Stockman? As of early 2017, Celebrity.Money estimates that Sean's net worth is over $70 million, mostly earned through his success with Boyz II Men. However, he also writes songs and owns his own record label. As he continues his career, it is expected that his wealth will increase. Stockman's passion for singing started when he joined the Philadelphia Boys Choir and Choral at the age of 8. He subsequently attended the Creative and Performing Arts High School, Kappa, in South Philadelphia, where he met the other members of Boyz II Men, thanks to being a vocal major. Sean started to gain popularity through the vocal group Boyz II Men, which became known for their a cappella songs and ballads. They were previously a quartet, with Stockman being one of the tenors of the group. They found international success in the 1990s, which began with the single End of the Road, becoming a chart-topping hit in the Billboard Hot 100 top spot for 13 weeks, breaking Elvis Presley's decades-old record. They would continue to break this record with subsequent releases with the songs I'll Make Love to You and One Sweet Day, the latter featuring Mariah Carey, and which still holds the record for being at the top of the Billboard Hot 100 for 16 weeks. They've been called the fourth most successful musical group of the 1990s, having a cumulative Billboard record just behind Mariah Carey, The Beatles, and Elvis Presley. However, in 2003, Michael McCary left the group because of health concerns, but the remaining trio continued to produce records until today, and still regularly perform at various events. During the 1990s, Sean also had a solo album side project, but it was never released. He also wrote songs for the Disney movie 17 Again, including Hot Thing and Forever, and for other projects such as the film Mr. Holland's Opus. Eventually, Stockman created his own record label entitled Soul Chemistry Projects, on which he did a cover of Beyoncé's song, If I Were a Boy. One of his latest endeavors is being part of the show The Sing-Off with host Nick Lachey. He's been a judge of the show since the first season and has shared the panel with Ben Folds, Nicole Scherzinger, Sarah Bareilles, and Jewel Kilcher. The show premiered in 2009 and has aired a total of 4 seasons. For his personal life, it is known that Stockman married Sharonda Jones in 2001, and they have 3 children. The current residence is in Tarzana, California.